got something for you. We'll see. Inflatable kayak. Actually pretty excited. Well, this one. Seats. Two seats. You're lucky I don't walk you up. Like Hillary, am I right? I wish I had a microphone for you guys, but my condenser microphone sucks. So you get the phone microphone, which, if you like lo-fi, which I kind of actually do, I prefer it. I think the phone microphone's pretty good. You know, I got a little ahead of myself. I should have opened this first. Let's just go ahead and do that right now. Get. I'm gonna get stabbed in the face. That's how you get stabbed in the face. $12 on Amazon. Hopefully it doesn't break immediately. Not gonna lie, it feels pretty cheap. I mean, it's $12 on Amazon.
Is this really a thing? What is this?
Here's the skiff. I don't know what it's called. I just said a vaguely boat thing. I forget what it's called. Make sure the belt body is screwed in tightly on base. Okay. Feels like okay. Okay. So right, left, middle. Don't know why that matters. Okay, that's not bad. Last one. I see. Over PSI, that's where it comes out. All right, she's inflated. Thank you. Yeah, throw a little too much air in there, huh? Don't smudge my glasses. Tough. I don't think he'll pop it, but I don't want... There, stay like that, yes. Right there. There we go. Now, I don't want to be in the back. You know, this is smaller than I anticipated. I'd get a bag there, I think. I didn't consider that the bag.
What the hell was the point of that?
What was that? Oh, wait. Oh, I'm dumb. I'm a dummy. Why would I put this behind me? This goes up here, I believe. Man, that is far enough. Yeah, that's a bit far, huh? I don't know what I'd do with two people. I'd have to like... Oh. Reeves, get up there. Up. Lads. Lads. Good boy. I don't have my paddle yet. The seat is incredibly uncomfortable. What could I do? Bleibo. Bleibo. This is as far as it goes. Yeah, I don't know. How would I fit? I don't have this problem now. Yeah, maybe I'll have a second person at some point. With you, it's fine. I don't know how I could get back here and sit in the seat. And have a bag. This wasn't my design flaw here, Reeves. See, they have it on the inside. The zippers. So if you lean back without these, it's just folding. Like I'm gonna need an extender. Cause I wanna move this back. I did this. Struggle. Really shorten it. Look, get it here. Guys, this is a struggle. This is why you figure it out now, Reeves, instead of on the water. Pretty much have to accept you're just gonna have to sit like this. Not really worried he's going to tear any of this, but I still might put a towel down or something when we go out. Help it keep it dry a little, and keep his nails from potentially tearing it or anything. This is just not... You know what I could do, Reeves? Just use my backpack and my dry bag as my backs. solos can be my backing. If I go on a hike, I'll have to bring this anyway. Because I'll have to bring everything. I act like these are my bags. Trying to race. This works. This works, Riz. You don't have to. I kind of wish the Velcro just ran the whole way. That'd be a lot easier. Because just before I was sliding, because it wasn't grabbing anything. What, Riz, huh? Think you can do better? This isn't a review, it's just an unboxing. Alright, this is my new inflatable kayak. I'll be trying to go to some islands I want to take a hike on. And just futzing around, hopefully. Plus, maybe it's good for a shit hits the fan. I'm next to a creek slash river. Who knows? Why not have a flotation device? Right, Reeves. By the way, DeSantis 2024. Rest free.